Hi, friends. Get ready to tell me the names of the letters. Get ready. Yes, J. Get ready. Yes, M. Get ready. Yes, A. Get ready. Yes, U. Get ready. Yes, Y. Good job. Alrighty. Okay, when you spell a sound, that means you say its letter name. I'll tell you some, my turn to spell some sounds. The sound ah is spelled with the letter O. The sound b is spelled with the letter B. The sound mmm is spelled with the letter N. The sound rrr is spelled with the letter R. The sound is spelled with the letter F. Your turn. I'll say sounds. You tell me the letter that spells each sound. Spell ah. Get ready. Yes. O. Spell b. Get ready. Yes. B. Spell mmm. Get ready. Yes. M. Spell rrr. Get ready. Yes. R. Spell f. Get ready. Yes. F. Good job. You need your paper and your pencil now so that you can start doing your spelling. Number one, you're going to write the word they. Think about the sounds in they and write that word. Number two, remember, pause if you need some extra time. Number two, you're going to write the word sent. Think about the sounds in the word sent and write that word. Number three, you're going to write the word when. Think about the sounds in when and write that word. Number four, you're going to write the word pick. Think about the sounds in the word pick and write that word. Number five, listen to this sentence. We will call the dog. Say that sentence. Get ready. Yes. Now you're going to say the sentence the slow way with me. Get ready. We will call the dog. Good. Write that sentence, spell each word the right way. If you need some extra time, press pause. Number six. You're going to write this sentence. They come up the hill. Say that sentence. Yes. Get ready to say it the slow way with me. Get ready. They come up the hill. Good job. Write that sentence, spell each word the right way. Press pause if you need extra time because I'm going to flip so that you can check up your work. Alrighty, look in here. Check up your work. Fix up any mistakes because we always practice perfect. And I will see you back here tomorrow. Have a great day.